It's a well-known fact that the majority of workplace and school-place offenders who commit acts of violence have been suffering from some sort of mental illness, anxiety, or depression. If you have a friend or a loved one that you feel is suffering from any of these things, again, report this to a parent, a school official, or to a school resource officer so we can get them the help that they need. And that's your Officer Fritz Tip of the Day.